I don't know what the F is going on here.
Okay, this is normal. Usually this guy comes down here, you know, one shot plow.
Then the sidewalk cleaners are supposed to come and come off and clean all this up. Why is this guy doing all this? Why is he doing two jobs here instead of one? Look how long this is taking. Why aren't those sidewalk cleaners working? You know what I think it is? It's something to do with the ice or something. I don't know. Maybe they can't move all that shit. It's because it's too frozen. Man, are you kidding me? That's terrible. Not this guy's fault. This is ridiculous. I've never seen anything like this. How come the fucking bombardier type, the ones with the tracks, those are the heaviest ones? They're supposed to be able to move all that, no? Wow, that's a first.
That's definitely a first. So
I think that's the blower down there. But yet there were like none of these sidewalk cleaners used, and there's no graders, road graders used. That's weird. Or is that a grader right there? Oh, there's a grader, there's the sidewalk cleaners, and fine.
is making it difficult for the equipment. That's why this is taking so long. Lights that stick out like that, it's a nice touch. You can hear the ice breaking, man. It's a freaking icebreaker. That's cool. That's thorough. That's thorough. Look at that. It's sliding. Too detailed, you know what I mean? Holy cow, when's the blower gonna come in 2 hours? Okay, like I've been living here 8 years, I've never seen this in my life. I don't know how many snow removal operations I've filmed in and around Montreal, but I mean, look at this, to pass this many times, I mean, what is this? Is it because there's that much ice and it's minus 17, or is it like, or is it because these guys that work for the city, they've seen enough of my videos, specifically filming on my window on the third floor here on Cavillier Street. So, yeah, I think I'll have to take a picture of this before I continue. It's like they're like waves of ice and snow. I mean, like, look, is this like just, again, like what I've just said, or is it just also perhaps maybe just lack of organization? I mean, come on. They don't get snow removal this good in Westmount, for crying out loud. Okay, where the person was? Where's the other grader? Where's the blower? Blower! Nothing. All I smell is diesel. Smell like coffee.